think back to that game last year. It was a low point for the team before that. What was the significance of that game for your coaching career?
We talked about growth under the soil, and then the fertilizing. I'm teasing.